Hello and welcome. In this video, we are going to talk about class of service assignment in CompletePBX 5 PMS interface setup. As you can see, we have a class of service tab under PMS interface. This class of service assignment tab allows us to select which PBX class of service will be set for each PMS class of service. So the PMS, the Hotel Property Management System, has its own class of service terminology, and for each PMS protocol, it may be different. Here, for example, for FIAS protocol, this is the terminology that's in use, CS0, CS1, and so on. And we need to tell the PBX which class of service, which PBX class of service corresponds with this PMS class of service. Note that we already have 4 default classes of service built into the PBX called internal, local, national, and international. And these classes of service may be found here under PBX class of service and may be edited and modified by the administrator. So here, for example, we can open the internal class of service and see that the feature category is CC_features. There are no dial restrictions, and the route selection is complete concierge internal. Note that the system has default class of service categories, but the administrator will still need to set up the actual routes and trunks to make it work and make it meaningful. Here, for example, under feature category, we may see which features are enabled and which features are disabled for a hotel room extension. So, of course, each of these default classes of service may be modified, or alternatively, if we want to make a change, we can create a whole new class of service and select it here. Once this is set up, when the PMS sends this class of service, then that PBX class of service will be applied for that extension and define what this specific extension may or may not do. That was a short overview of class of service assignment in CompletePBX 5 Hotel Interface. Thank you very much.